Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Along with my colleagues, Chairman Walden, Chairman Shimkus, Ranking Member Pallone, and Ranking Member Tonko, we're honored to sponsor the Brownfields Enhancement Economic Development and Reauthorization Act of 2017. This bill represents a broad bipartisan compromise that will reauthorize the EPA program for the first time, as you heard, since 2006. This environmental subcommittee has held numerous hearings recently about the importance of the EPA Brownfield program. During our hearing, witnesses universally praised the program, but stressed that it is vital for this program to be fully funded. Therefore, we're encouraging the Appropriations Committee to ensure that the EPA Brownfield program is funded at the authorized level. In addition to the authorization, the bill makes several key improvements to the Brownfield law that will result in more Brownfield sites, like the 61 that are located in the 1st District of West Virginia, being cleaned up and put back into productive use. This bipartisan bill makes several key points. One, it provides great clarification to CERCLA liability in petroleum sites. Two, expands eligibility to nonprofit organizations and certain eligible entities. Three, increases the limits for remediation grants from $200,000 to $500,000. Creates multi-purpose grants, which will provide flexibility to communities. Makes it easier for small, rural, or disadvantaged communities and tries to participate in this program. So therefore, developing and repurposing these sites will rejuvenate prime industrial sites all across America and enhance community image and thereby create the jobs that we're all, both sides of the aisle, are talking about. This is one of the best job creation pieces of legislation we can come up with. So overall, the bottom line is this broadly bipartisan bill will help us make great strides towards achieving the goals of getting more contaminated sites cleaned up, promoting the development of infrastructure, and creating jobs. I urge all my colleagues to vote yes on this. Yield back.
Gentleman yields back.